I know what you're thinking. What is the witness? What is its nature, its form, its purpose? Does its existence shatter your preconceived notions of light and dark? Does it shake your beliefs to the core, crumble the boundaries of fact and fiction? For some of you, it does. I saw that doubt when I walked in your city on human legs. But for you, Guardian, what does it mean for you?